Ciao everyone, I hope you're doing okay today. We practice a Yin Yang class composed by the Yang part with Ashtanga Primary Serie standing poses, and then we wrap the class with some Yin poses. For that, you might want to have next to you a bolster and a blanket. The sequence is suitable for intermediate advanced practitioners. I'm gonna count the breath and I'm gonna call the poses, the asanas, with their Sanskrit name. I'm not gonna give really variations or many cues. So if you're a total beginner to yoga, you might wanna start with something easier and simpler. When you're ready to start, please stand up and find your samasthiti at the front of your mat. Engaging the deep core line. And find your ujjayi breath. Take a moment to fully arrive on your yoga mat with the body and with the mind. Join your palms in front of your heart center. And setting your intention for the practice today. If you like, join me for three. Om, inhaling. We begin with three rounds of Surya Namaskara A. Inhale, arms reaching up, Urdhastasana, look at the thumbs. Exhale, fold Uttanasana. Inhale, head up. Exhale, step or jump back, Chaturanga Dandasana. Inhale, Urdha Mukha. Exhale, Adho Mukha Svanasana, five breaths. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Inhale, look forward, step or jump forward. Exhale, fold. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, samasthiti. Inhale, arms reaching up, look at the thumbs, Urdhastasana. Exhale, fold, Uttanasana. Inhale, chin up. Exhale, step ojan back. Inhale, Urdha Mukha. Exhale, Adho Mukha Svanasana, five breaths. Ears away from the shoulders, press back. Look toward your navel or toward your knees. Two. Three. Four. Five. Look forward, step or jump the feet in between your hands. Exhale, fold. Inhale, come all the way up. Exhale, samasthiti. Last one. Inhale, hands reaching up, Urdhastasana. Exhale, fold, Uttanasana. Inhale, chin up. Exhale, jump back. Inhale, Urdha Mukha Svanasana. Exhale, Adho Mukha Svanasana. Five breaths. One. Steady breath if possible. 2. Three, four, five, in and step or jump forward, exhale, fold, inhale, rise up, look at the thumbs, exhale, samasthiti, Surya Namaskara B, bend the knees, arms up, Utkatasana. Exhale, fold, Uttanasana. Inhale, chin up. Exhale, jump back. Inhale, Urdha Mukha Svanasana. Exhale, Adho Mukha Svanasana. Inhale, right foot forward, Virabhadrasana 1. Hands up, look at the thumbs. Exhale, jump back. Chaturanga. Inhale, Urdha Mukha Svanasana. Exhale, Adho Mukha Svanasana. Inhale, left foot forward, Virabhadrasana 1. Exhale, Chaturanga Dandasana. Inhale, Urdha Mukha. Exhale, Adho Mukha Svanasana. 5 breaths. 1. Notice how the vinyasa affects our breathing. 2. 3. 4. 5. Inhale, jump forward. Exhale, fold. Bend the knees. Utkatasana, inhale here. Exhale, samasthiti. Inhale, Utkatasana. Exhale, fold, Uttanasana. Inhale, chin up. Exhale, jump back. Inhale, Urdha Mukha. Exhale, Adho Mukha. Inhale, right foot forward, Virabhadrasana 1. Arms up. Exhale, Chaturanga. Inhale, Urdha Mukha. Exhale, Adho Mukha. Inhale, left foot forward, Virabhadrasana. Exhale, Chaturanga Dandasana. Inhale, Urdha Mukha Svanasana. Exhale, Adho Mukha Svanasana, stay. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. Inhale, jump forward. Exhale, fold. Bend the knees, Utkatasana, inhale. Exhale, samasthiti. Last one. Inhale, Utkatasana. Exhale, fold, Uttanasana. Inhale, head up, prepare. Exhale, jump back, Chaturanga. Inhale, Urdha Mukha. Exhale, Adho Mukha. Inhale, right foot forward, Virabhadrasana 1. Exhale, Chaturanga. Inhale, Urdha Mukha. Exhale, Adho Mukha. Inhale, left foot forward, Virabhadrasana 1. Exhale, Chaturanga. Inhale, Urdha Mukha. Exhale, Adho Mukha. 5 breaths. 1. 2. 3. Steady Ujjayi breath. 4. 5. Inhale, look forward, jump.
Exhale, fold. Bend the knees,
Utkatasana.
Exhale, Samasthiti. Separate your feet, hips hinge apart. Reach for your thumbs, index and middle fingers. Inhaling, lengthening. Exhale, fold.
Padangusthasana, 5 breaths.
1, look toward your knees or toward your thumbs. 2, body weight pressing toward the thumbs. 3, elbows open toward the side, ears away from your shoulders. 4, 5, Padasthasana. Slide your hands underneath your feet. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, fold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale, come all the way up.
Exhale, Samasthiti. Inhale, right foot all the way back, Trikonasana.
Exhaling, index and middle fingers toward the right hand, left arm reaching up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Inhale, come up.
Exhale, other side. 1, 2, look toward the upper arm. 3, 4, 5. B variation, inhaling up.
Exhaling, Parivritta Trikonasana, twisting.
1, 2, 3, look up. 4, 5, inhaling, coming up.
Exhaling, other side.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhaling, coming up.
Exhaling, Samasthiti. Parsvakonasana, inhaling, right foot all the way back. Bend the right knee.
Exhaling, right hand inside or outside your right foot.
Left arm reaching up, look toward the thumbs.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Coming all the way up.
Exhale, other side.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
B variation. Inhale, come up.
Exhale, twist. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Inhale, come up. Exhale, other side.
1,
4.
5. Inhale, come up. Exhale, samasthitihi. Prasarita padottanasana. Inhale, right foot back. Opening your arms. Exhale, hands on your waist. Inhale, looking up. Exhale.
Fold the hands on the mat. Same line of your feet. Inhale, lengthening. Exhale, top of the head on the floor. 1, 2, 3, look toward your legs. 4, the legs are strong. 5, inhale, come all the way up.
Exhale here. See variation. Interlace your fingers behind your back. Inhale, look up. Exhale, fold.
1, 2, the legs are straight. 3, 4, 5,
inhale, come all the way up, exhale, release, samasthitihi. Parasvottanasana, right foot back, hands in reverse namaste, inhale, lengthening, exhale, fold,
belly over the right thigh, look over your thumb, 1, 2, press your palms together. 3, 4, 5. Inhale, come up.
Exhale, other side.
1, 2. 3, 4, 5,
inhale, come up, exhale, samasthitihi. Vinyasa to Urdha Dhanurasana, inhale, arms reaching up, Urdhastasana, exhale, fold, Uttanasana, inhale, chin up, exhale, jump back. Inhale, Urdha Mukha Svanasana. Exhale, Adho Mukha Svanasana. Inhale, jump through, come to sit. Exhale, lie down, prepare. Place your hands next to your ears. Feet and knees parallel. Inhale,
pick it up, anything at all. Exhale, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Chin to your chest, come down. Roll all the way forward. Jump back, Chaturanga.
Inhale, Urdha Mukha.
Exhale, Adho Mukha. Paschimottanasana.
Inhale, jump forward, come to sit.
A variation, index and middle fingers on your thumbs. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, and fold.
1, 2, 3. 4, 5,
inhale, lengthen, exhale, release, Hands behind your back, fingers facing your buttocks. Purvatanasana, point your feet, inhaling up. Toes touching the floor. Exhale, one. Release your head down. Two. Three. Four. Five. Chin to your chest. Buttocks on the floor. Bend your knees. Inhaling, picking up. Exhale, jump back. Inhale, Urdha Mukha. Exhale, Adho Mukha. Release the knees on the floor. Virasana, hero pose. We're going now to transition into yin position. So we're going to hold the position for 10 breaths at least. You can place your buttocks on a block or on a bolster if you prefer. Hands on your knees. Gaze forward over the tip of your nose. If there is any pain on the knees, please place a support underneath the buttocks. Keep the knees touching, or if there is knee pain, keep them separated, slightly open toward the side. Keep your hands on your knees. For Supta Virasana, place your hands behind your feet, fingers facing your feet. You can stay here, just bending the elbows. Maybe some of you can come to lie down completely on the floor. Maybe forearms or maybe back of the head on the floor. Make sure your knees are in contact with the floor. If they are lifting up, please come slightly higher up. If you are lying down, slowly come up, chin over your chest, use your hands to help you, hands in front of you. Extend one leg at a time, gently swinging. Do the same on the other side, gentle movement here. For pigeon pose, start with the right leg, Ekka Padasana. If you like, you can stay up here, no need to fold. If you like to fold, maybe forearms on the floor. If you like, you can use the bolster under your head.
Forehead on the floor, if you prefer, one cheek on the floor. Long breath if possible.
slowly lift yourself up. Buttocks on the floor, swing your left foot all the way forward for Gomukhasana. Cow face pose, left knee on top of the right one. You can stay here with your hands resting on your feet. If you like to work a bit with the upper body, interlace your fingers, right arm reaching up. Make a bind, try to keep your spine nice and straight. You can fold forward if you prefer. Release the bind if you have it. Place your hands on the floor and open your legs. Swinging the right leg back for Ekka Padasana on the left side, left knee bent. Staying up or maybe releasing forearms or forehead on the floor, maybe on a bolster if needed. Slowly lift yourself up, buttocks on the floor, swing the right leg forward, Gomukhasana. Right knee on top. Hands resting on your feet or bind, left arm up. And then interlace your fingers. Spine nice and tall or fold. Release the bind if you have it. Baddha Konasana. Feet together, diamond shape. Knees over the floor. Hands on your feet. Fold any amount. You can keep your bolster or a pillow to support your forehead if you prefer. Inhaling, coming up. If you have your bolster or a big pillow, please grab it. We're gonna do a nice back bend. So we place the bolster. Release the back on the bolster, buttocks on the floor. You can keep your feet together and the knees open into the side. If you prefer, you can extend your legs in front of you. Keep your arms open, palms of your hands facing the ceiling. Close your eyes if you like. If you feel cold, please feel free to place a blanket on you.
a gentle twist here. I start on the left side. So I gently move the bolster slightly on my right. And then I keep my legs on a half pigeon pose, so kind of a four shape, so I'm still using a bit of mobility in my hips. And then I release my chest on the bolster. Slowly change the side.
prepare in for Shavasana. I like to keep my legs supported by the bolster for this one. Make sure to wear an extra layer or a blanket on you. See if you can use Shavasana as an opportunity to practice mindfulness. Noticing the tendency of your mind either to get busy and distracted with thoughts, plans, memories, or maybe switching off completely and falling asleep. When you notice that you get distracted or falling asleep, just to stay present to your body and to your breath. It's a simple task, but it's not that easy. That's why we practice. Slowly start deepening your breath, wiggling fingers and toes. Slowly and mindfully curl toward your favorite side and pause for a moment. Coming back to that intention that you set at the beginning of the practice. Help yourself with one hand and come to sit. Keep your eyes closed or a soft gaze on the floor in front of you. Then join your palms in front of your heart center. We finish our practice dedicating the benefit of the practice to all beings everywhere. Inhaling for one Om. Loka samasta sukino vavantu.
Thank you for having practiced with me.
Namaste.
Take good care of yourself. See you next time. Ciao.